Okay, now let me tell you about Yankee Doodle. It was changed to Yonkel Doodle. Let me tell you the story. It all started with a herring called Schmaltz herring. Schmaltz herring is a very rare, delicious delicacy and is very difficult to find. George M. Cohan, who wrote I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, was with me at a Hadassah luncheon when they had Schmaltz herring. And when he tasted it, he had a food orgasm. He loved it. And he suggested to me that I use his song Yankee Doodle and call it Yonkel Doodle. Why Yonkel Doodle? Because his uncle, who was Jewish, was a favorite of his. He used to give a lot of money when he was a kid, and he guided him. He was very friendly with George M. Cohan. So Yonkel was his name. So he says, change it to Yonkel Doodle, and it'll be a dedication to Yonkel Doodle. Yonkel Doodle went uptown to fetch his favorite herring. He looked and looked, he was really hooked on the taste of a good schmaltz herring. Yonkel Doodle, vague as deer, round the world he searched everywhere. He didn't give up, he spent a year looking for schmaltz herring. He traveled to Czechoslovakia and even went to China. He went as far as Zanzibar and checked a McDonald's diner. Yonkel Doodle, don't be blue. Yonkel Doodle, what to do? Yonkel Doodle, I got news for you. Zabar's got schmaltz herring. So quick as a wink, he went to Zabar's. Couldn't wait to eat schmaltz herring. Lo and behold, to his dismay, they were sold out, no schmaltz herring. Yonkel Doodle, oy a clock. Yonkel Doodle, I'm nothing and tug. Yonkel Doodle, you're crazy as a bug, going loco for schmaltz herring. He even went to Russia, and the Russians really like herring. He met the Tsar in a Moscow bar, and there he found schmaltz herring. He ate and ate and couldn't stop. Suddenly he had a seizure. The doctor gave him vodka instead of milk of magnesia. Yonkel Doodle, you're a schmo. How could you eat 10 herrings in a row? Now you've got diarrhea. Is there a toilet near? For sure, no more schmaltz herring. But Yonkel Doodle had no control. He just had to feed his belly. Where do you think he found schmaltz herring? At the Carnegie Deli. Yonkel Doodle, your name is fame. George M. Cohan wrote a song about you. I noodled this song especially for you and your true love, schmaltz herring. Oy vey.